You have so many keys on your keychain. So, do you feel like having those keys on a carabiner like fulfills anything that might be a stereotype that might match up with how you identify? And it's also attached to a wallet. You guys don't understand what's happening up front. The whole show I wanted to ask about it.
Attached to the wallet.
It's attached to the wallet, attached to the truck, attached to the dildo, yes.